Do not listen to this recording whilst driving or whilst operating machinery. Only listen when you can safely relax and bring your full awareness to your own complete comfort. Hi, this is Michael Seely, wishing you a positive, peaceful, and powerful good morning. To begin this morning meditation, position and arrange yourself in a place where you can find a comfortable stillness. Somewhere you will remain uninterrupted for this next while. Consciously allowing this time for yourself to cultivate your inner health and well-being. And I suggest you close down your eyes to give yourself the signal for a gentle change in your focus. As you begin your mindful practice, maintaining as best you can a calm yet alert presence. Setting your intentions towards clearing and focusing yourself in mind, body, and spirit for your coming day ahead. And if you are sitting, allow your spine to extend upright, your head, shoulders, and torso to come into a comfortable and easy alignment. Allowing yourself to have a sense or feeling, if you can, of the awakening energy centers of your body, or the seven chakra centers within you, opening with an improving flow. Or if you are lying flat, allow your neck, your back, and your limbs to extend and lengthen as they may. Allowing the natural expansiveness and weight of the body to become the unwinding room, which more easily releases any tensions or discomforts which may be lingering from your night's sleep. Now your eyes remain closed to the outside world. Yet behind your eyes, there is the you that is more than your behaviors. The you that is more than your thoughts. And this part of you is becoming conscious and alert. Awakening with its engaged awareness. To discover a relaxed stillness, growing there within your body. And discovering a calming stillness, growing within your mind. And you know, this is not the time for your activities. This is not the time for work duties. These are not the moments for family responsibilities, or for interactions with friends or play. rather this time now, is the time to simply be. Becoming present to each moment. Witnessing that part of you that is unfolding internally into a state of pure being. And if you find yourself fidgeting or carrying any restlessness or impatience, any sense of frustrations which may come along from time to time, then give yourself all permissions in your practice now to let go of the need for doing. Let go of any habits or compulsions to be somewhere else, and become mindful to being here and now, in each moment. And after some moments of allowing your being self to continue as best you can, become mindful to the experience of your own breathing as you notice your inward flowing breath and notice your outward flowing breath. Just watching and witnessing this tidal flow of each breath. And notice too the feelings of each breath, as each breath comes and then goes, without forcing or trying to control the breath. Notice the sensations of the in-breath upon the nostrils. The small tingles of the air passing there. Or the temperatures of the outside air as it is changed and warmed internally by the body. Observing the air as it is accepted and moved into the breathing self. Passing through the open channels of the throat, into the free expanse of the chest and heart center. And down further again into the body center, releasing any holding or tightness in the belly area as it goes. And you may become aware of a greater sense of that release, an ability to more easily let go. As you gently return your observing focus to the easy flow of each breath, now you may expand upon this mindful practice by picturing and imagining each inhaling breath to be one of clear purity. Perhaps an image or a color of total health, a form of healing vitality which flows with every in-breath you take. And imagine each out-breath you release to be one of a total clearing and cleansing energy, an elimination of all toxins and negativities, be they held in the mind, the body, or the emotional self. And become aware of your diaphragm muscles, making room in the lungs to inhale more deeply. And exhale more completely. As if you could breathe directly into the very core of your body, into the center of your being. Or choosing, if you will, to breathe consciously and directly into any body part, organ, muscle, or nerve that you choose. Consciously and gently direct this clearing breath to wherever within you you choose. And allow yourself these moments to let go of yesterday's activities. Consciously release yourself from all of yesterday's spoken words. And allow yourself to breathe beyond all of yesterday's thoughts or past thinking. Perhaps imagining yourself cutting a symbolic cord to the past, if this image helps you to mindfully detach. And if needed, send any past troubles or concerns that may still remain somewhere out over the horizons of your present mind's care. As you give your best blessings to everything that has brought you into the now of this present moment, now you know this present day, this time here, is much more important to you. Logically and emotionally, you understand and feel each day you are alive to be a brand new beginning. You know a wealth of new opportunities and new choices comes with each new day. The open, blank canvas awaits, ready to be filled and enjoyed with all positivities and all possibilities awakened to your intentions. And in a moment, I am going to speak to you a series of seemingly random words, but each of these words has its own special meaning, its own special quality. And if you choose to just allow your higher self's mind to quietly reflect upon or visualize or explore these ideas, choosing to allow one or two or perhaps all of these meanings to take focus and root somewhere within you, positively, as you contemplate liveliness, openness, flexibility, confidence, resilience, warmth, good humor, passion, gratitude, abundance, productivity, prosperity, friendliness, forthrightness, vitality, calmness, self-expression, authenticity, higher wisdom, love, forgiveness, loving-kindness. Now, you may take some time to remain in this space, reflecting and exploring further as you need. Or, whenever you are ready, gently bring your meditation session to its comfortable close. As you bring yourself back to a full and complete alert awareness to your surroundings, trusting and knowing over time that the universe itself is positively aligning to your best intentions. Feeling calm, confident, present, and now energized, and open to the universal abundance of your coming day. Now energize yourself as you open your eyes. Your eyes so clear and awake as if they have been bathed with a splash of clear and pure, refreshing mountain spring water. And I wish you a profoundly satisfying, joyful, prosperous, and present day as you set your energized intentions in wakeful motion. Namaste.